Hello, everybody! Welcome back to 7 Days to Die with the Steam Controller, which I actually was going to spend 10 minutes setting up and completely forgot and have already started the stream, so that's a bit of a bugger. Hello, Simpsy. Hello, Sky. Hello, Sky. Hello, Simpsy. Mario. How you doing, Mario? Oh, you've just finished a blood... Oh, a Battleborn stream. I thought you said Bloodborne. Hello, Fladder. Long time no see. How you doing? Hello, Advina. Mr. D, Chica, how you doing? Don't want you game, do we? Let me have a quick look, actually, before we go anywhere. See, what I want... Oh, hang on. I've probably got my surround sound on. One sec. Oh, I have. Ooh, you cheaty manky. Controller configuration. What I really want to do is change... What the fuck do these do? Right, I need to go... Oh, fuck, don't mess about with that. I need to go back into the game. I need to find out... How am I going to do that? Options. Controls. How do you, like, go to next item? And then you scroll down. Does anybody know how you... Because obviously I'm assuming it's... skills. What's the button to like move you? Obviously mouse scroll is the menu. Fucking hell. I didn't even know there was a creative mode, actually. I mean, I suppose what I could do... Let's cancel that. Q is up. That is correct. your new mouse? I didn't know you're getting a new mouse, Darko. What did you get, mate? Oh, dude, you got to go and get it. What did you get in the end, mate? What happened to the old one? They just gave up the ghost, or... Hello, Big Zunin. Hello, Fortune. Are you feeling a bit better today, Dyke? Good, 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 good. I suppose what I could do... we could... Let me just have... I was going to do this off stream, but I really want to change this. So what about if I do... so left would be mouse scroll down, right? Let's just try that. And let's try that as mouse scroll up. Oh, you can actually call it flashlight. Oh, I'll have to change. Whoa, oh my god! Alright, yeah, we'll do that in a minute. Which means I'm gonna want this thing. Type of input. Let's make it a... Let's make it a button pad. Ooh, very sexy. I don't know what the fuck's a flashlight? Do you think it's F? Is it F for flashlight? Oh god, I've probably right mullered this, you know. Oh, very actually. Oh, that's fucking mad. That feels bonkers. Wow. Let's try it. Let's go back. Continue game. Wonder if it's that easy. Grumble. And start. We're not in the middle of fucking some horrific fight, are we? I can't remember where we left. You're getting a rock at Neath. You got a link to it, Dyke? Oh, you have. Hang on. One sec. Let's have a look. What the hell? I thought we were out in the middle of nowhere. All right, let me pause the game. Thank you. Oh, this is the one with the detachable keys. Right, right, right. 3D print support. What the fuck? It's in some foreign language. Linking me to that weird Danish bloody website, look. Yeah, that looks nice, dude. That looks really nice. Does it glow though? Has it got glowy buttons? If it has got glowy buttons, then obviously it's not a real gaming mouse. Oh, I got a minute. Oh no, it's okay. Mad Cat. I've never got on with Mad Cat stuff. I just find them lacking in a lot of departments, to be honest. Build quality being one. Looks nice though, mate. You have to let us know you get on with it, dude. So it's 5:37 on day 22. Oh, look, it works, except it's backwards. Oh, fucking fanny beans. Wow, is it really that easy to change everything? That's pretty mad, actually. So I want that to be down. Shut up! Hang on, one sec, folks. Right, for some reason F is not the flashlight. Does anyone know what a flashlight is? Oh, it is. Flashlight. Oh, I wonder if I've not got a flashlight on. That might be why it's not working. No, I haven't. You silly Billy. You got the wrong one, mate. So if I click... I thought shift click was supposed... Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hang on. Sorry about this, folks, but I'm playing with a Steam controller today. You know what I've done, don't you? Yeah, of course. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to set that as shift. So if I go into the inventory... Oh my god! Oh god, this thing is just fucking amazing. It's so easy to do, isn't it? Why have I got so much stuff? Where did all this come from? Have we had some sort of rollback or something? What's going on, man? Let's get rid of all our jazz. Actually, no, we'll keep that. Oh, we've got a chair. Lovely jubbly. Let's put the chair away. We'll keep that. Do we need a shirt? Just give me one sec, folks. Let's get this all sorted. Wow, where did all this stuff come from, dude? I don't remember this. This is why I've been playing my game while I've been away. we'll move the golden rod tea. Let's have a quick look how we're doing. Food and water's looking good. Right, okay. Build quality on the Mad Cat MMO7 is good, is it? It's unlike most Mad Cat stuff then, dude. Oh, cheers for the host, Mario, mate. Nice one, dude. Oh, is that what it was, Fortune? Ah, thank you. Thank you. Got you. Makes sense, actually, mate. So what actually happened to your Mad Cats then, one Darker? Why are you getting rid of it? Let's, I don't actually really like these, so... Why is it not... There you go. Should we pop another one? A little bit of romantic mood lighting there, look. Oh, it's beautiful. And, of course... Oh, look, I can do this now, look. So I can actually run... And do this. This is going to be such a game changer. And there's my seat. Oh, wow. Come on, who's not impressed with that then? My recollection was that you're in the middle of a horde now. I honestly thought we were out in the wilderness on our way back. I must have carried on. I had a very nice sausage cob yesterday. It was delicious, by the way. Interesting to see if you log it back in, it's just respawned your night day 21 horde. I'm guessing I have, to be honest, Lamb. I think the whole thing is pretty much busted at the minute, isn't it? There's nothing I can really do tonight, is there? Didn't we have a load of cobblestone? Come to all my cobblestone. Who knows? Let's have some sham. Nice bit of shammy hammy. And I think we'll take... I mean, what do you reckon? We'll do a bit of exploring tomorrow. Take a few of those. Got no yuckers, have I? We need to... Basically, tomorrow morning, we're going to go and get 6 animal hides. We've got the start of a cement mixer. Yeah, that's looking all right. I'm happy with that. Let's pop that over there. 77 arrows. I mean, should we... What do you reckon? Should we treat ourselves to another 23? Why not, eh? Arrows, clip, craft, go for it, bro. Feels good, sir. Feels good. Middle of the story. Oh, what, for the cobblestone? Oh, yeah, nice one. Nice spotted. We'll have to do a little bit of inventory management, won't we, at some point? I'm just going to eat some of that, I think. I think I'll drink some of this, look. Living the dream. Literally, living the dream. We'll put that up there. Drop those down. So we'll fill the water bottles up tomorrow. Got a little bit of food and water for tomorrow. We're going to go hunting, so we've got arrows and we've got the bone shiv. So, and it, obviously if we die, it's nothing major lost. What I'm thinking is, if we get a chance tomorrow, we're going to come and try and shore up a little bit of the downstairs access area, which I think is what I was discussing now I come to think of it on a stream yesterday. About not letting it get too badly broken. Final Fantasy, yeah, Final Fantasy 9 released on Steam today, didn't it? I don't know what, don't know what changes they've made. I know there's supposed to be some, sort of graphical enhancements as such, and yada yada. I've been reading quite a lot about, No Man's Sky, to be honest. I think I'm quite excited for it now. I've not been able to make up my mind whether or not it sounds bloody amazing, or... Not really sure if it'll be like long-term fun, but I'm actually starting to think it's going to be pretty cool. I hope so. Looks like there's a fair old bit of content there, doesn't it? Yeah, this is all looking pretty sweet, isn't it? Everything's looking good, sir. The only problem is I've now got to wait until 6 o'clock in the bloody morning. Cooking pot. There's nothing I can make at the minute because I don't think I've actually got any. I've got no water. How do we make penicillin then, Fortune? You mentioned it's not a sham sandwich. It's actually mouldy summer, isn't it? So I can't make it. I've got nothing to make it with, unfortunately. All right. I literally think there's nothing I can do, to be fair. My food's not looking great. I could maybe eat a little bit more of the old charred meat. Hang on. Didn't we kill a deer? What happened to all the meat we would have brought back yesterday? Not sure, actually. I also don't seem to have any armor. Does that matter? Does it really matter when you're sort of like super low level? Not sure. Oh, but they did five. Oh, they made lots after Final Fantasy VII. We do try and forget about it, but... Hello, Rod, how you doing, mate? Yeah, we'll have to see how it goes, Lamb John. I mean, let's hope... I mean, I know... Fortune, did you post something up on Mad Mole, or someone's made a comment about what's happening? Well, I understand Mad Mole's actually fixed it. But it's not actually gone live as a patch, has it? Hey, did anyone have anything weird happen to their Steam account earlier? Did it start, like, downloading shit against all your installed games? It was very strange. Now, we've only been on about 18 minutes, Rod, and most of it's been spent up here, so in fact, all of it's been spent up here. Your favourite Final Fantasy is Final Fantasy VIII. Wow, really, dude. What's that, Grum? By the way, bacon and eggs don't need the grill, just a cooking pot. Ooh, chicka, really? Let's go and have a look. I'm gonna try and go super slow. There's a lot of naughties out there. So what am I gonna need? Some bloody pork, of which I have none. That's, I've got 36 eggs though. Bacon and eggs. Got the eggs, I just need the raw meat. Nice one, chicka. Cool.
Someone is in queue.
Well, I wasn't going to start the queue until we officially start. I changed my mind. Should we do it now then? Go on then. You little cheats. Oh, it's Miss Simpson. Ah, Simpsy, you cheeky devil. So Simpsy's up at 12:25, yeah? There you go. I don't think it'll matter whether you've got it on startup or not, Mario. There's something strange. It looks like Steam have been deleting something and then adding it back to every single game you've got installed. I actually don't remember a Final Fantasy VIII running, to be honest, mate. I only really remember Final Fantasy VII, X, and XIII. Oh, Final Fantasy VIII was the volleyball. I don't even know if I played Final Fantasy VIII, to be honest, mate. Final Fantasy VII was the one that... was the real start of my Final Fantasy adventures, which I should imagine it was for most people, to be fair. Can I see the screenshot? I can, yeah. Oh, that's cool. That's from Deus Ex. Final Fantasy 27. Deus Ex Human Revolution, right? Try and get the chat back. Yeah, there was definitely something weird going on earlier, Simpsy. I don't know whether they sort of rolled something out that they kind of then cut to quickly retract. But of course, for some folks, they were getting like 100 megabyte plus files, I think, from what I've been able to gather. So of course, if you've got a few hundred games installed, that's a hell of a chunk of your bandwidth if you've got a limit on it. What you all been doing then? I've had a very nice morning. I've just been to Greg's as well on the way back. So I had a very nice, it's like a spicy pepperoni bake thing. It's gorgeous. And a nice cappuccino. Final Fantasy VIII was the mad sorceress with the time travel about the six orphans. I've definitely not played that, mate. You're going to love Final Fantasy. What's the next one? Final Fantasy 14, is it, that's coming out? The car. And the emo lads. When's this No Man's Sky actually released? Does anyone know the actual date? I think there's a hell of a lot of zombies down here. We've got a full raging horde. That's not good, really, is it? Not good at all, in fact. I think they're definitely starting to get through that floor there. I think that's classed as concrete, so it's not like I can even fix it, to be fair. Well, they've got through there, look. Oh, blimey. I can't quite reach down there, actually. Oh, that was a wood frame. I meant to do a cobblestone frame. Oh! I've been trying to think of what you were saying yesterday, Fortune, about trying to come up with sort of like a little platform system with a ladder for over... this side, our entrance on that side there. I can't quite think of anything. We just gotta hope we can get this horde to bloody dissipate tomorrow morning. I can't see anything you've set. Oh no, we're not doing the four spin yet. No. We will make a wait. we'll do a double spin tomorrow night. The one with the extra angsty teenager. Yeah, what I really want to do is shore up this bottom corner down here. So that's why I'm going to take the cobblestone frames. We don't know anybody else's spin, do we? It was only Fortune from yesterday, right? No one else. You can't have a spin, yeah. We've not survived anything, Christ. Spins come at a price, you know. Ba-dum, ba-dum. Ba-dum. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Come on, Bob, how you doing, mate? As things. Will this ever spawn anything back in it, do you think? You are wet. Is that a crack in the floor there?
No. Oh.
So I'll tell you what we could do. What about making a ladder up there? Is it possible to smash things while you're on a ladder? I don't think it is it? I'll tell you what, let's have a go at that, actually. We've got nothing to lose, because... bloody things just think we're in horde time anyway, don't they? Let's make... what should we make? A wooden frame. What do you reckon? Should we just make a few of those? Should we try doing the old nerd poly bollocks? Alright, let's... oh, I think that's as high as I want to go. Oh, wow. You watch me knock through this, right? And this is where thousands of zombies have just start tumbling through the gap. Oh, fuck. That's to the roof by the looks of it. Well, that probably wasn't such a fucking good idea then, really, was it? Dang it. What a ladder's under. Let's make... oh, I don't know. Let's just make 10. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's make a few extra. What could possibly go wrong, right? Night. Oh, wow. That's to the... oh, look, this is fucking perfect. I really want to knock that out there. Oh, this is pretty cool, actually. Got a master plan. Honestly, I've got a mega master plan. how's this gonna work? No, I'll tell you what, actually, that's a terrible idea. Let's... Oh, for fuck's sake, get him in the right place, bro. I think I'm getting chilly. What could go wrong, right? Oh, Jesus, shiznies, mate. Oh, hang on. Oh, I suppose, would it make more sense? Actually, fuck that. We might as well have the windows. You don't like where this is going? You and me both, mate. It's all under control, sir. It's all under control. This is a professional 7 Days to Die player. Am I going to get the ones up there? Can I actually jump on there? Oop, wrong one. Second retreat, you see. This would be a fallback tower too. Should I make it even higher, or should we just have it like that? Oh, yeah, I don't want to do that yet, though, do I? You're right, Sky. Oh, a nice bait tatty. Ooh, lovely, sir. I'm very surprised that didn't all just completely collapse then, but it didn't, so I'm quite happy. Oh, I'm out of cobblestone frames. Come here, you bugger. Right. Well, you can. So I keep going to do the mouse scroll that we were doing yesterday, so it's... Oh, that drawing's awesome, Sky. I was proper chuckling to that. Skills! Proper skills. I suppose this will give us something to do with an evening, won't it? It's like a... If we get invaded down there, quick run up this ladder. Into a little bit of a safe room up here. And then into defensive tower number 2. What could go wrong, right? You always call your sister Duster, don't you? Is there no way you can amend that on your phone, Fortune? So that every time it thinks Duster, it just does sister. It's a very persistent tie for that one. Invaded by a DS3 player. How's it going on the PC? Has anyone picked it up on Steam or anything? What's the performance like? Because I've not bought it, I haven't really looked into it. I mean, they've not got the best track record with PC ports, have they? Mr. Durante of NeoGAF fame had to fix quite a lot with them, didn't he, in previous releases. And I put a hatch in my hole. Do you want a hatch in my hole? Simpsy access only, right? Let me have a go. I've never made a hatch. You've got me quite excited now, Simpsy. That sounds like pro-leap building stuff, that. Let's have a look. Hatch, yeah? A wooden hatch. Or a scrap iron hatch. Is that better, do you think? 8 iron. Should we go and make one? Ooh, a vault hatch. Ooh! We'll start with a scrap iron hatch. So I need to go and get 8 iron. Let's go and have a look for you. Scrap iron hatch. Craft. Oh no, hang on. I think we only want one, don't we? Ooh, that looks rather snazzy, doesn't it? How do I come out of this menu if I just want to... See, that all works very nicely now, doesn't it? Oh, that's it for cobblestone, actually, Simpson, so... Whoa! Shitballs, what happened there? That probably wasn't the best. Shit. Can I not make that fucking jump? Really? What the fuck? No, really? What's the matter with him? That doesn't make sense. What the fuck, dude? You can't get the ladder, Simpson! What have you done to him, mate? Can you get up if I just, like, climb up? That's weird. I can hear a bee. I can hear a busy bee. Oh, wow, that is the fucking bollocks that is, mate. Ow! Another fudger. I wonder why you couldn't get on that then. I also can't open that there. Oh, you can actually be stationed. I thought the ladders were one of those. Oh, God. No, that don't work, Simpson. I can't get out there, mate. Simpson, you've fucking broken it, mate. I can't get out now, dude. Ow! I'm gonna have to smash it, I think. Fuck me, that don't sound good. Is that 6 o'clock? Right, let's get the fuck out of here. We'll come back tonight and have a look at that. I think we have to rethink that a little bit, Simpson. Oh, that's not good. He's never going to stand still long enough for me to get him, is he? Well, hang on. On, you little asshole. There's too many. It's just way too many. You know what I might do? Let's have a think about this. That is going to get wrecked down there, isn't it? Let's... I'm going to try my alternate escape route. Blimey. Oh, wrong way, mate. Oh, like a fucking ninja. Is that a fucking bear? Oh my God, that is a bear. See, alternate route out. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Right, so we're going to go and get some wood, some stone, and some cobblestone. And while we're doing it, because we're going to head, let me think about this. We're up north, so we want to be heading south to the river. Because basically there was just no deer, was there? There was nothing. Keep an eye open for dogs. I need to rotate the hatch to open it. You're assisted. Yeah, to be honest, I mean, I don't even know if there's a way to tell when you're putting it, but we'll learn from it. We'll learn from it. I'd like to extend that wall out one, to be honest, so that when I come up the ladder, instead of having to skip to the left or to the right, I can just come straight up, but it's too late for that now. And I didn't want to knock that. You know what you were saying yesterday about the eaves or that edge fortune? I didn't really want to knock that out. Just for fear that it could, like, knock the whole perimeter out on the building, so... We'll leave it as it is. It's just going to be basically a small room, a couple of seconds, hopefully, of safety to get into Tower 2, to be honest. Grum, have you got your mic off to the side? Because I'm wearing headphones. You can hear your voice a lot higher volume on your left headphone. I actually don't think I'm broadcasting stereo on the mic, am I? That's an interesting question. Is anyone else picking that up? But no, I'm not. Although I suppose in theory, if I look that way, I am looking at chat a little bit more, but I don't know, mate. You got me wondering. I don't know, Sky. We'll see if anybody else has got the same problem and then hopefully troubleshoot that one. So, we're after wood, stone, is it clay for the cobblestone? We're going to try and do some repair work on that corner that we just abandoned. Seems fine for you. Checked with music. So the mic is balanced. Okay, yeah, sorry then, Sky. It sounds like it could be your end, mate. Yeah, I'm going to have a little play about. Obviously, we know that there's a sort of anywhere between sort of like a half second to 1 second delay on the mic. It's all to do with the drivers and latency, and it's weird. I really don't know much about audio. You know, when it comes to graphics and visual fidelity, yeah, cool. When it comes to audio, you know, beyond, oh shit, that sounds fucking awesome, the bass is rocking the fucking windows on a surround sound system, I know nothing about it. So I've been playing about with things like Voice Meter and Adobe Audition. I'm trying to think of the other one. There's something that Sony have. It's absolutely fascinating. It's really, really quite interesting audio. I've got... I suppose for me, who literally, I mean, I am completely tone deaf. I couldn't sing. Well, obviously, I'm a fantastic singer. I couldn't sing to save my life or play a musical instrument. Oh God, that sounds really close. Fuck you, dude. Or nurse. Nurse might be worth killing. What do you reckon? We're going to end up getting twanged by the other one. Fuck it. Fuck it. Get some stone. Yeah, it's quite interesting for me. There's a whole wealth of really very quite informative videos on YouTube sort of explaining all about, you know, the obvious stuff, you know, what treble and bass is and all that, and your mid frequencies and your low ends and your high ends and all the stuff that we will probably, you know, have a basic knowledge of. But when it comes to things like noise cancellation, echoes, fades, and all that jazz, it's, God, wow, it's incredible. I still have a lot to learn. I like learning new things. Right, I still haven't seen a single piggy, but I suppose... I've seen quite a lot of zombies in the distance there. Are these rocks better than these rocks? I always get the impression these are better for getting sort of small stone. Pretty sure you want everything made of gold. Nah, I'm not killing zombies unless I absolutely have to. I think it's, or, you know, if I'm trying to clear a small area, maybe, in which case that would come into the context of having to kill them. So, you know, we've got a nice, for the first time, a nice stash of arrows. And not only have we got a nice stash on us, we've got a few back at base camp. So even if we do die, you know, we've got a little bit of a... little bit of a supply to sort of get us back in the game as such. Wow, that is slow-ass going, isn't it? I suppose you can just do that while you... What we'll do is we'll wander around looking for birds and birds' nests and deer or pigs. And then while we're doing that, oh, that's clay, look. We've got some clay. Oh, in fact, we've been digging for clay here before. How are you getting on with the game, Zunin? You making good progress? Have you got the same bug we have, mate, with the horde? There was a thing here in the UK that were called banana plugs, which were quite often sold by a company called Richer Sounds at just about any audio sort of shop we could get their hands on them, and they were essentially like quite heavy duty gold plated stereo plugs. And it was like everyone used to talk about them. They were actually really good, in fairness. Omo until Biro. What? Omo until Biro Mario. Mario? I'm giving it a go, Zunin. I'm giving it a go, mate. It's a tough glitch, and we've learnt a lot from it. Don't give up easily, mate. You've never heard of banana plugs, Mario? Holy shit, dude. Have you heard of Richer Sounds? God, you could have like the most expensive, solidly built, dramatically awesome fucking mission speaker set. Worth thousands, but if you hadn't got a pair of banana plugs, they were pretty much like that fucking shit, mate. Homo and a burrow. Yeah, no fucking idea, mate. Ban that foreigner, someone. No speaky, speaky fortune. Are you trying to offer me a burrito? I'm not entirely sure I know what a burrito is, to be honest. Hey, does anyone watch Better Call Saul? It's basically a... If any of you have seen Breaking Bad, it's essentially Saul was the lawyer. And he's got like his own sort of spin-off show. It's actually really good. We got bang up to date with it last night. He's a pretty fucking awesome character. Right, let's... Actually, it's under resource, isn't it? Cobblestone rocks. So it's primarily got a lot of clay, so it's really rocks that we need, isn't it? Are they an aid for the bedroom? What banana plugs? They weren't that big, Rod. I know you like them big, mate. I know you like a little stretch of an evening. Type Shimitsu. What? I don't think I do know what a burrito is. If you were to tell me, do you want a burrito, right? It conjures up an image of something Mexican-y. So I'm thinking of some sort of like really thin... bready kind of pancake kind of thing that's kind of rolled around maybe some like spicy chili or something. Sort of like what are those clam-shelled things, like a big giant crisp that I think's called a tortilla. I'm thinking of like a wraparound soft tortilla when you say burrito. Burrito! I love my burrito! I don't know what a burrito is! But I love my burrito. What would you put in a burrito? I put in my rod. Oh, nice. I have no idea what that was. Was that just bottles? Hang on, they weren't just bottles, were they? Grain alcohol. The shell things are tacos. Yeah, I thought they were. See, I know my fucking shit. I've traveled the world. A tortilla. Hang on. You just said it was a fucking taco. Hang on a minute. What the fuck's a tortilla? Jesus Christ. What was that film with the where the dude got blown up? Oh, that was Breaking Bad, wasn't it? With the turtle. Oh, fuck me. That was awful. Well, that was a tortoise, technically, I think, wasn't it? They had machete's head on it, didn't they? Rotten nerves me here. Hang on, one sec. Right, let's carry on with the stone. Let's keep making cobblestone rocks, actually. Nicey. A tortilla is the shell a taco goes in. You are fucking blowing my mind. You fucking what, mate? A tortilla is the shell a taco goes in. That makes no sense to me, right? A taco, to me, right, is like a clam shell. Sort of like a giant Dorito, but a clam shell. So it's like a giant fucking crisp. What the fuck a tortilla is then? I've got no idea, bro. Let's get some images up. I want a full comparison. Tortillas, tacos, and burritos. What am I doing? Axe, tools, axe, craft. Oh, I've got to wait for this lot, look. I tell you, we'll look for bird's nests. Oh, there's a house over there. Do you think we've been there? I think that's our old house, actually, to be quite honest. Come on, get the fuck on with it. Feathers. Oh, yes! Let's put the light on. See if we can find another bird's nest. No. Look at that. Who needs a mouse and keyboard, eh? Did you miss a Keving? How can a tortilla be the shell a taco goes in when a taco is a shell? Makes no sense, dude. There's a corn tortilla and a flour tortilla, either fried or soft. You can make a tortilla and bake it so that it hardens into a U-shaped shell. That's what I'm thinking. I thought that was a taco. Let's get this stuff going. Let's get some more clay while we're here. Let's get a little bit. Meerkat. Don't like being on a slope. That's a bad place. Right, I think there's a problem with the game, guys. Seriously, we've not seen any pigs. You've got me worried what you said yesterday, Fortune, about us having reached the entity limit of the server, which has come about as a result of that bug with the infinite spawning horde. So I'm starting to think we're never going to get a forge up until that bug is actually patched. Someone's been digging here, look. Taco is the entire thing. Oh, right. So here you go then. So if I ask for a spicy chili beef taco, what I'm actually getting is a tortilla with the chili beef in it. So a taco is the sum of all the parts. Wow, dude. See, someone give TP 50 Grum bombs. So a tortilla is what... Oh, I like it, mate. So a taco. See, it would make more sense because taco's got less letters, you see. So a taco should be the shell and the tortilla, as in tortilla, the totally, all, everything. The tortilla, the totality. That would make more sense, you see. We should get in touch with the Mexican government and see if they could rephrase that, I think. It's backwards, basically. Don't you agree? I know you do. I don't get this. I don't understand why there's no deer then. So are we fucked for fucking... Oh my god, we're going to be screwed. There's no way for me to get animal hide then. This sucks. Giant bananas, mate. I'm going to have to use that to zoom out now, aren't I? I think I might change this back. I'm going to have a play about with the steam controller later. Should we head over here? Gonna have a little mosey on over there. See if we can find anything of interest. Is that actually rubbish or? Oh, we've been there. Yeah, that's what I'm worried about, Zunin. We're gonna have to like waste loads of arrows, killing loads of Z's, and then all that's gonna happen is the Z's are gonna spawn in before any of the deer do, and it's just gonna be like this mess. It's a bit frustrating, really, isn't it, mate? Is that one of the that's one of the strong ones over there? Oh, good jump, bro. What's it? It's already 2:30. Oh, look, deer. I think I got it. There's another one there. Fuck me,
Grum,
dude.
Check the temperature. You're too hot or too cold, you silly sausage.
They drop off really badly, don't they? Yeah, well, I don't think I've got any clothes to put on, to be honest. There's one. Fucking moved. Oh no, we're gonna stay because it's. Oh, dude, stop. I suppose I could. I could put that on, look. I didn't bring a shirt, did I? Let's craft. Plant fiber shirt. Let's come back in here. Switch that out with that. Oh no, actually, we'll put that down there. Oh yes. Now we're cooking. Did I actually make that shirt or not? Oh god, sorry, I'm not looking. I was looking at chat there. What's happening here? Back off. Right, let's see if we can, where are you, little shit nugget? Has he moved on? There he is, look. Oh, God! Cheers, Vince! No. Oh, come on. Shit, there's a zombie over there, look. It's not chilling out, is it? Yep, got it. There's quite a drop off on the arrows, isn't there? Yeah. Shit, where's the fuck? Oh, there it is. Meerkat. There we go. Job done. Lovely jubbly! Get the deer before it blobs. Yeah. That's disgusting. We got 12, and I think we only needed 9, you know. Now, it's already getting quite late. Do you reckon we could... Should we head back? Ooh, it's going. Oh, dude. Double shot. Oh, mate, like a fucking ninja, bro. Cheers, Dyke. Let's get out of here. I might put that on. Oh, no, that wouldn't work, actually. You're not having an arrow, mate. I need a swig of me drink. Hey, guess what? I'm out of fucking coffee. I shit you not. There is not so much as a coffee nugget in the house. Nothing. Zip. Abba. I should really stop the stream and go and get some coffee. Can I stop the stream, please? And go and get some coffee, please. Pretty please. Oh, I can't wait to get a crossbow. I really can't. I think I have to get a schematic, though, don't I? Oh, what the fuck is that down there? Oh! Is that my town? Holy shit, I've never seen that there before. Is that some sort of like... Oh, is it like a water tower? Or is that oil or something? Ooh! Oh, no, I feel a bit cranky. I had a coffee from Greg's. Oh, there's a bloody dog down there, look. Asshole. Oh, you know what I didn't do? Shit, we didn't fill up the water bottles. Do you reckon we've got time? Oh, Christ, we might not be able to get back in. Do you reckon I've got time to quickly get some water? There's a pig, look. There's a creeper zombie after it, though. Get in the water, bro. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. I've got some jumpy blocks. What's that noise? That sounds way too close, dude. So I'm too hot now, right? I don't know, Fortune. I'm honestly not sure. It's not often it happens, and I've had a couple of close calls recently. And today, I seriously, I've not got any coffee at all. It's not like, you know, I can go and, like, rustle up a cup or anything. I've got nothing. Absolutely zip. Nada, 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 nothing. I've got a cherry Coke, which I've got open. Oh, dude, that is so tempting, really. Actually, did we get it? That's just out of range, isn't it? We got it. There's another bloody one there. They're fucking everywhere, look. What the fuck? Really, dude? What the hell? That sounds close. Behind the car. Oh, it's in there, look. Come on, go, dude. I'm not risking it. We're out of there. That's good enough. Who are we playing as, by the way? Simpsy, 1225. Thank you very much for the follow there. Nafar. Cheers, bro. Well, we're going to go slow, get our stamina back so we can make... I knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh, shit, that was a terrible shot. What? Really? Oh shit, dude. What's going on, man? I don't get it at all. Why is he not fucking dying, man? Fucking Jesus, motherfucker, bro. Oh my giddy aunt, my heart's pounding. My lips gone all sticky. Oh, what the fuck? Right now, have. Shit, that sounds like a dog. Oh, fuck! Motherfudger, bro. Oh, what, mate? You couldn't make shit like that up, could you? You could not make shit like that up, man. I can't believe that. I feel quite wounded by that. I've changed something. I can't get up double jumps anymore. What's going on, guys? Seriously, why can I not do double jumps anymore? Onto the thing is, you might need to rebuild the stairway. Oh my god, I'm literally shaking. What the fuck just happened to me? Why did I just take damage then? What just happened? I don't get that. Why is that changed? That was not a fucking problem yesterday, dudes. It's not because it's broken, is it? Oh, come on. And these ones take like forever to kill these big fatties. Let's stay here. Let's try and take these two fuckers down. Alright. Let's get these knocked up. Oh shit! Bollocks! Fuck! Fuck! Oh dude, that was fucking close. Gutted. Absolutely fucking gutted. Oh no! Where's the bed? Ah! You know where the bed is, don't you? We never made a new bed. Oh fuck, this could be the end. We'll have to start the clock again in a minute. I need to get back to work. Well, I'll tell you what we'll do is when I die, we'll just pause it. Oh, mate. Fucking gutted. Absolutely gutted. Oh, that's a nice cherry coke, mate. Right, so that was Simpsy was 12:25, so you made it to 13:13, Simpsy. Let's have a look who's next. Next up is Sky. So 13:13, Sky. So I suppose the real downside is we might die getting back there, mate, because of the dogs and things, and it's nearly 9 o'clock. So I apologise in advance, Sky, because you've got a bit of a rough... there's a fucking dog over there already. Shit, has he seen me? I'm not sure if that dog's on my arse, mate. No, I think we avoided that one. Cool, mate. If you make this, guy, I'm going to give you a 50 Grumbomb bonus, mate. We'll come from this side. Well, I'm just going to wait here, get some stamina back. We must have died right here, surely. There we go, look. Come on, get it. You might have made it, Sky. You might be up for a 50 Grumbomb bonus here, mate. Oh, you've got no idea how much I'm about to shit my fucking load, mate. Oh, fuck! Not over yet, Sky. Oh, Jesus. I just went for it. Oh, Jesus, Sky. Jesus, mate. Oh. What else do we have? This. There we go. Jeezy. That's all I can say to that, mate. Oh, my God. Hang on a sec. Should we block... That's all right, we'll leave it. It's been all right for a while, hasn't it? Oh, Jesus, that was... Look, something's definitely changed. I can't get up the ladders anymore. Oh, fuck, they're wide open, look. There we go. We made it. We fucking did it. Whoop, whoop. Oh, wow. 50 GBs to Sky, please. For an epic recovery there. An epic recovery. Oh, wow. That was awesome work there, mate. You focused. You did good. Well, we've said if there's any daylight left, we use it to try and rebuild our entrance and exits. We cannot afford for them both to be down, and I'm very worried about this one just outside this window. It's a priority tomorrow, so you've got a bit of a rough day tomorrow, Sky, because you're going to try and fix what's down there. Right, so 10 o'clock, and I can't hear a horde. Oh, might have spoke too soon. I think we'll throw some of this in here, actually. We don't want all of this, do we? Actually, I'll tell you what, let's, we'll have that and eat that. I think what I'll do... Don't want quite that amount of, We'll keep that wood. Throw all this away. I got 25 hide there, folks. That's awesome, isn't it? And 140 iron. That's nice. That's really nice. Don't know what the fuck grain alcohol's for, though. I have a feeling it's used for med kits. Let's just pop that on. Probably going to get a bit hot there, but I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll take that off. Right, so we've got... Is it classed as raw meat? It's not pork then, no? There's a difference between just raw meat and pork meat, yeah? So we're going to want that. We're going to want the two copper pipes. So I'll tell you what we'll do. Let's get the cooker going. Let's stick in... I mean, I don't know. What should we say? Like four in each or something. We'll make some charred meat. Cut that up. Right, that's food on the go, guys. I've got the water as well. So can we make bottled water? Yes, we can. Get that cooking up. There you go. Then we're going to have a look at the forge, aren't we? No. Bellows first, isn't it? You need to cook raw meat and make a new bed. Excellent. Bed was way more important. Good call there, Sky. Good call. Thanks for that. So you're earning your 50 GBs. Hello, Johnny. How you doing, mate? Oh, there is no more pork. Oh, which you mean I could have made bacon and eggs? Ah, shit. You know what I'm thinking? Let me just, before we do the forge, I'll tell you what we'll do. Let's not be silly just in case something bad happens. Let's just throw that back in there. Because what I'm going to do... how much more of this can I make? 64, is that it? Fuck me. Small stone. I'm desperate for small stone. Shite. Well, how the hell am I going to smash this bloody... Oh. Am I going to have to smash it, yeah? Fuck. That's going to take forever, dude. I'm just making into charred meat, Simpsy. I should have made it into bacon and eggs. But we're going to go hunting again tomorrow, so we don't mind.
Hello? Anyone out there?
Ah, fuck it. We're going to cook it up. Have a nice bit of charred meat. There's nothing wrong with a bit of charred meat. We'll get some bacon and eggs. So it's good something to look forward to tomorrow night, doesn't it? Yeah, let me get some of this iron. I need any old iron. Any old iron. let me get this. Oh! Come on, out the hole, mate, out the hole. Wait, did we get anything back from that? I don't think we got enough back, did we? Let me get some of this iron. I need any old iron. Any old iron. Oh, I don't think that works. Oh, that's a little bit too much. Let's make, what did you say, Simpson? A trap door, wasn't it? Oh, what was it called? Oh, no, a hatch, wasn't it? Let's make a scrap iron hatch. Let's see if we can actually figure out how it rotates. Come out of that. Let's put that there. Okay. Right. So one of the things I don't like about this, very hard to get out. So what I would like to do. There's not really any way of doing it. I'd have to knock that out and extend the wall out. Do you reckon that'll do it? Oh, yes. Like a boss. What about if we put another ladder there, then? Is that what you were saying, Simpson? I think it was, wasn't it? That's a really good idea, mate. Oh, it won't let me do it. Oh, you can't do it, Simpson. Oh, mate, that's terrible. He'll only let me put one up there, look. Poo, 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 poo. Right, I want to have a look what's in here. Wow. So this will be our bed here. Should we just have it in here? There you go. Not bad, eh? Not fucking bad, Sam. Do it from below with the hatch open. Yeah, that's a good idea. We can try it, mate. We can try it. We can but try. You can sort of see where it clicks into the next one, look. Am I cold? I think if I go left instead of right, we should be alright. Hey, it's looking pretty good now, isn't it, eh? Looking pretty good. Cozer. Yeah, I'm thinking, what do you reckon? So we see a couple of candles in there? Maybe a little campfire in the other cooking pot? You know, like a bit of emergency reserve? What do you reckon? Oh, is that a wooden frame? I think it was, wasn't it? Oh, shit, balls. Stop that. Stop that. Stop that. Get away. Come on, shit. Pop that in there. I was thinking, Johnny, if you managed to solve your, I was thinking about you earlier, mate, your, processor. Place the ladder first and then the hatch. I'll have to smash the hatch. We'll try it, Simpson. We've got the night to whittle away, haven't we? I think the little hatch counts as an entire block. Yeah, it would make sense, wouldn't it, Dyke? With most games kind of operate on that sort of annoying but unavoidable system. We don't use lotion. Use our sandpapery hands, Fortune. What shall we do here? I'd like to keep it that one block higher, to be honest. I'm tired of having low roofs. What would it be under? It's not under resources, it's cobblestone frames. Whoa, no. Let's say it's 5x5. Let's just say make 25. No, let's make 45, because we can use them tomorrow morning then, can't we? Oh god, is that just gonna do that like that? That's annoying. No, there you go. Okay. It's nice being able to do something at night, you know? Oh, wrong way, dude. Go and get your mouse, Daikoi. Something new to play with. Yes, that's what I'm thinking, Fortune. It looks like we're okay tonight, mate. I mean, whether or not that's like permanently solved or whether or not it's as a result of us venturing out a little bit, mate. Yeah, you've definitely... I mean, it's already 3 o'clock, look. Normally we're sitting around unsure, you know, what the fuck we're going to do. It's going quite a lot better today, isn't it? I've not got... Oh, hang on. That's not quite right, is it?